How to fix inverted camera on Messenger video call. So if you want to fix inverted camera on Messenger video call, then what you need to do is first you just need simply press and hold on to that Messenger application. I mean tap and hold on to that, and then go with app info and tap on storage and cache, and after that go with clear cache. Once you cleared your cache, now your problem might be fixed. But if that doesn't fix your problem, then you just need simply go with the next solution, which is you need to go with permissions, and under permissions, you need to go with camera and tap on don't allow, and then remove everything from your background. And again, open up your Messenger app info and now go with the permissions again and tap on camera and then allow while using the application. And after that, again, remove it and then launch your Messenger and your problem might be fixed. But if that doesn't fix your problem, then the next thing you need to do is open up your Play Store and make sure that you don't have any updates for Messenger. Because if you have any updates, then your application might misfunction. So you need to open up your Play Store and then you need to search for Messenger. And here you will have the application. So you just need simply go and update if you have any updates. And once you've updated, your problem will be fixed. So that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.